हाँ, गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ वी लेफ्ट विथ वन टॉपिक, दैट इज वन जोन इन द रोटरी किल्न ड्यू टू इन वेट प्रोसेस ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सीमेंट इज क्लिंकर जोन. इन क्लिंकर जोन हैविंग टेम्परेचर 1500 डिग्री सेल्सियस, इन दिस जोन वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ क्लिंकर्स फॉर्मेशन टेक्स प्लेस. दैट क्लिंकर इज ऑफ C2S, C3S, C3A and C4AF. And this clinker formation takes place. Okay, what is the long form of this C2S to CaO SiO2? Here, thrice CaO SiO2. Here, thrice CaO Al2O3. Here, 4 CaO Al2O3 Fe2O3. In this way, various clinker formation takes place. Now, how does this reaction happen? See, two molecules of CaO, on the basis of their structure, you can easily write down the chemical reaction. Two molecules of CaO plus one molecules of SiO2. In this way, C2S formation, clinker formation takes place. Here, three molecules of CaO plus one molecules of SiO2. In this way, C3S formation takes place. Here, three molecules of CaO plus one molecules of Al2O3. In this way, C3A formation takes place. And here, four molecules of CaO, one molecules of Al2O3 and one molecules of Fe2O3. In this way, C4AF clinker formation takes place. Okay, in this way, this clinker lastly can be cooled down in one tank. And whatever the gases present in the clinker, that can be evaporated or easily removed from the topmost end. Now the clinker can grind in a grinding mill in a powdered form. At the same time, 2 to 3% of gypsum is added in the cement, and finally cement with exact composition formation takes place. And this cement can be stored in one specially designed tank that is called as silo. Through that silo, it can be packed in a various quantity and sold in the market. In this way, this is all about the wet process of manufacturing of cement. Student, enjoy the lecture, and have any doubt, please comment me.